Morning family, I hope you're doing well. I'm in a beautiful place here in Crete. It's absolutely fantastic. We woke up at 7 o'clock in the morning, ran on the beach, did some push-ups, you know, had a shake in the morning for a healthy breakfast. And it's absolutely great because this place is absolutely fantastic. You have beautiful people all around you. I'm gonna do my tea beverage now. See, so I have my water bottle. And while I'm taping this, I just wanna share with you, you know, some thoughts about, you know, how to behave with your nutrition during your holidays. So during your holidays, it's very important to also keep track on your nutritional values, you know, what you eat. We tend to overeat when we are on holiday. And a good tip that I can give you is, why not take your shake with you and your beverage, your tea beverage? That's what I did. We're in this beautiful, magnificent place. We woke up in the morning. Within 2 minutes, I had my great, you know, shake, apple and cinnamon flavor. I have my tea now, you see, I've prepared my tea. It's absolutely great. It hydrates me throughout the day. And it's just amazing. So here's my tip. Take your shake with you on your holidays. It doesn't take much space. You can enjoy it every single morning. And it's absolutely great. So wishing you a great summer, great vacation. Give my love to all your family. And I hope I see you when I come back. Yeah? Enjoy. Bye-bye.